actually just wings. Together on the ground. They fly low.
Poop everywhere.
So it was told to me, there's this metaphor between eagles and pigeons, that you want to be like an eagle. You want to fly above the drama. You want to fly above the gossip. Pigeons tend to squawk a lot, and they tend to just congregate all together at the low level. So do you want to fly high, or do you want to fly low? Do you want to be above the drama?
You know what I'm going to say?
The drama.
You're making me feel really bad for pigeons. I think pigeons get a bad rap.
It's a metaphor.
It's beautiful in their own way.
It's a metaphor.
Okay. Child.
Morning to you. Welcome to the KTLA Morning News. It is 8 o'clock on a beautiful Saturday morning. I'm Lynette Romero.
You think I look like one of these? these? I think, act like one of these?
I think it's interesting.
That's a dodo bird.
That's a dodo bird? Is that a real? Is that really what they look like? Or is that...
It's probably a Build-A-Bear dodo bird. I don't know.
I've never...
It's not exactly... It's kind of got the head of a bird. Head of a parrot.
That's cute.
Got the head of a parrot. It's
the body of a turkey.
Body of a turkey.
The legs of a...
Vulture?
Something like that. That was good.
Once again.